All right, that's enough. I want these guys out of here.
No, Grease Barbers are disciplined men. They haven't broken any laws yet.
What about them?
That's your problem, officer. If anything happened to Mr. Johnson's hairline, I pity you.
His hairline will live. He's getting the best care no Grease can give.
Thank you.
All right, I want these guys out of here now. No one barbershop should have all that power.